Something's made such a mess of everything.
I do not own the rights to Final Fantasy VII or its music. So,
apparently it was done by a terrorist.
Where are we going, man? All right, to finally get my money. Finally about to get it.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you.
Not really.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
It's still daytime.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too.
A bit what?
Do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
I gotta go, man. I'm free like the wind, you know?
Work for a minute. Build up some savings.
I see.
No, Claire, we gotta go, man.
So, what'll it be? Wanna head back out for a little while?
Nah, man, we good. Let's go.
We're back.
Did you have fun?
Of course.
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Yeah, gone, kid. Go wait for Jesse.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night, then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Oh, okay.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money.
Bro, I want my money now, man.
Shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime...
In the meantime...
Grab a seat. What'll it be?
Give me something hard. Wait. No, I'm not in the mood, man. I want my money.
Not really in the mood right now.
But if you were, then maybe...
What is that, a shake weight?
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case...
I do not condone the use of alcohol, kids. Just to let you know.
Our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
Wow, that was...
I gotta go.
That was lame, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Enjoy.
That was lame.
Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one.
Oh, yeah, that's something to be happy about.
Hits your heart racing, doesn't it?
Sure.
They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
No.
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a
race. We gotta go, man. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... If I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Well, obviously.
Could still kill some time.
Let's play some darts. Let's play some darts. Come on, I can be bigger than this. I'm doing perfect. Bullseye. Ooh, that was bad. Okay. Where the bullseye? That was perfect. Who's that? $14 though. I mean, I could do better than that.
Maybe just chill a bit.
Nah, man, we can do better than that. Okay. Out of focus. Wow, I'm surprised that worked. Nah, man, one more time. Just one more. If I don't make it this time, then this wasn't for me. Hey, already a bad start, but... Okay, that's three. I wasn't even going for that. I'll take it. I'll take it. Dang, I'm still... I want to get this. Ooh, that was very good. Well, it's not for me. Nah, I'll keep it going.
What was up with that girl anyway?
Beats me, man, but we should have kept that flower. Yeah, I'll wait. Hey, what's going on? I mean, you didn't say hi or nothing.
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Yeah, don't do it. No one ever said you had to do it. You don't gotta do anything you don't want to.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Not really, still
Tifa,
early.
Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
Dude, the sun hasn't even set yet.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
That's fine, but where's my money now?
That's how I like it. No contract. No obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Thirsty, what is it?
Sorry. I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Man, why don't you be honest,
right,
man?
No hard feelings, huh?
Oh, no.
It's fine.
None.
Let's talk more after I'm done here.
No hard feelings at all.
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
Catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
Why don't y'all just be honest, man? You can't afford to pay me. Simply because I know what's gonna happen.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and... Hey, brother.
Dude, get out of my face.
Around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? I heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
That's me being nice.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Why are you looking like this?
Hey. Got something to say? You looking at me?
Come on, man. You don't gotta scare them.
Hey. Move it!
Are you so sorry?
I said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
Man, as long as y'all pay me, everything will be fine.
After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
What do you mean, most days?
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time.
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
I want my money. This is so easy for all of you.
No one messes with me.
Yeah. Oh.
Grenade!
Is a grenade really necessary? Okay.
It would end like this.
Okay. Well, it's not hard, nothing. It's not hard mode for nothing, folks. It's not hard mode for nothing.
All good.
Oh,
man. That's twice now. I am off my game today. I usually don't have as much problems with them. Come on.
I'm just getting started. Hope you're ready. You're staying right here.
Oh, dang. I didn't know they could do this.
No, stop those
idiots.
But I'm staying right here.
What's up?
Wow, I did not know they could do
this. Not looking good.
I'll slit your throat!
Won't last long.
Already!
Oh,
I won't give up.
Sweet dreams now.
So much for being
merciful. Bro, this is three times, man. That's three times. Yeah, it felt like I was missing something. I'm sure gonna use it, man. Sure gonna use it.
Here.
What?
No more that. That's that.
Big man with a big gun for an arm, right? Why do you want it?
That was annoying. See, it could have been so easy for you.
So if they
all you had to do was give me my money.
Not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
And y'all get some rest, man. You know. Y'all rest.